the social media platforms have to lock this down. If they don't, they're, I mean, you could see future MySpaces coming. I mean, you really, if you can't create an environment of some kind of truth, there's a problem. There's absolutely a problem, and they're going to have to deal with it. I know that Zuckerberg knows this is how, this is a very critical issue, but man, there's so much going on. I still see it going on every day. I was on Facebook yesterday. I saw some fake news floating around. I mean, it just, it happens. So the fix is they're going to have to put more and more R&D money, put it into it to fix that. They're going to have to boot off. And they've been trying to. I mean, you probably saw this a couple months ago, where if they saw a Facebook account that was posting more than 50 times a day, they were going to block that account. The problem is once you block that account, they're going to start another account. So I think you're going to have to go to some kind of identification system, if possible. I don't even know how to do that, so that each account has a real human being behind it, and we can corroborate some evidence that there is a human being behind it. I don't know how they're going to do it, but it's got to be fixed because it's out of control.